We all know SERJ can scream, for sure. And Darren can scream too. Use that sound as an alarm clock and you'll never sleep in again. And that last clip was from a show in 1997, when some say that SERJ's vocals were at his peak. Especially these death metal growls towards the end of the song Sweet Pea. And the energy the band has during this performance is unmatchable. You simply can't match that energy without drugs, that is.